I don't know if it's worth it. Dragon's Breath looks pretty cool, but at the end of the day, it's just giant cereal that gets frozen in liquid nitrogen, which when you crunch it, also releases the gas, which can burn you. All that to say,